It is a bird called the Hoatzin and has deep maroon eyes. Living in swamp areas, the Hoatzin only eats leaves and fruits. It has a few peculiar characteristics. The reason why Hoatzin is called a descendant of dinosaurs is because juvenile Hoatzins have two claws on each wing. These claws will disappear once they become adults, so no claws can be seen on these adult Hoatzins. But the bird has inherited something more marvelous from dinosaurs. Feathers.